So here we have the blood sample of a client who has some inflammation problems. So we have good quality red blood cells, but we've got the presence of yeast and the presence of bacteria in the blood, causing low-grade inflammation problems. It's pH 5.5, so about 15 times more acidic than is good. So changing the diet to become more alkaline will help your body eliminate the acid, the bacteria and the yeast.